University of Tennessee's Bonnie Farm is welcoming law enforcement from across the country to teach them about recovering and identifying human bodies. UT Forensic Anthropology Facility says it's trained 48 officers during the first 2 weeks of June. It says during the class, officers learn proper procedures for recovery of human remains in outdoor settings. The facility says this task needs a different approach from recovering remains in an indoor crime scene. And middle school